As cryptocurrencies and blockchain technology are used in more fields, their security matters likewise. CoinIdle touched upon this matter that over past couple of weeks, $400,000 ended up in the hands of hackers. For example, 973 Ether were stolen from the one of the Jax users who had a rooted device, meaning that hacker can access the root folder and access your files, download apps and restore your private key, and so on. CTO of Jax, Nilan Vyas, warns about it and says that never have funds been lost on any of their production due to an issue on their end, and also he adds, keeping the wallet safe with a few steps will ensure users will have no problem on the security issues.